hope you never go away.
We are gonna bake a cake today. Bake, bake, bake.
Pour it in the
I'll tell you how it tastes in a little bit.
So we will be back when they come out of the oven. You can smell the deliciousness.
Come on. We'll put this on it.
Hold on.
Green. That's green.
Hold on a minute.
Smell it.
Sit down.
That smells good.
Look, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna put it on here like this. And you're gonna smooth it around.
Smooth it around.
Gotta smooth it around on your cupcake.
But don't see it.
Smooth it around on your cupcake and keep it on your cupcake.
Okay.
Okay.
watermelon cupcake. What kind of sprinkles you want? Yellow, green, red, orange, pink, or purple?
Green.
Well, you're not gonna be able to see the green very well, but we'll put it on there.
Good. Hey, what are you doing?
What color next?
Orange.
So we made some semi homemade cupcakes. Typically I would make it from a box, but with the kids it's easier and they like it, they enjoy it, it's fun. So we did some chocolate fudge cupcakes and watermelon frosting. Delish. Not. So anyways, very good. Thanks for joining us.